Breaking overnight, a plane has made a fiery landing on the Gold Coast after a failure with its landing gear. Today, Queensland reporter Andrea Crothers is live. Andrea, scary moment for those two pilots.
Yeah, Carl, we understand these two were senior pilots, but even they were shaken by this incident. So around 8 o'clock last night, they sound the alarm. Their landing gear isn't working. They then circle here at Coolangatta Airport for about an hour to try and burn off fuel before touching down in what's known as a dark landing. That's done to try and reduce the risk of ignition. Emergency services were at the ready.
You prepare for the worst and just hope for the best, basically, with those sort of incidents. You know, we obviously had our critical care paramedics on site just in case there was some sort of a failed landing, but thankfully that wasn't the case this evening.
Those two pilots aged in their 30s and 60s. They were assessed at the scene but were uninjured. Carl, you've got to say, this is a lucky escape for them.
They did a good job, that's for sure. Good on you, Andrea. More drama in the skies overnight, this time in WA, where a Virgin flight has been turned around after a mid-air technical issue. The Boeing 737-800 bound for Port Hedland, forced to circle north of Perth after what's understood to be an issue with its landing gear. Flight VA 1845 landed safely at Perth Airport yesterday evening.